happening? It's your boy Dog on me, man.
That made no sense. What's going
still
on?
Up in his jet 2015. Better know it. Mixtape volume infinity. Infinity.
Just don't make no sense to me.
Got something positive for you though. Yeah, yeah. We need a new look around this piece, bro. Jello takes on the light pole round. The young jit dead on the ground. I done seen it happen. I mean it's real. Right in our front yard. Ain't no turning your neck with negligence and disregard. Woo! Young people wanna go to school. No. They wanna hang in the streets. Some other killers and thieves. But on the roof. Just look at the news. What was the age of the person that was murdered in the streets? I bet he was in between the age of 16 and 23. I know y'all feeling me, cause what's going on is killing me. I mean, I can't breathe. I have a son, 17, he don't believe it. Let me greasy. And if I can't tell him nothing, then how can I teach him something? Shit is going crazy, man. We need a new look. Come on. And put the gun down and take the book. Woo! Young boys don't wanna be nothing but drug dealers and hustlers. And the problem is they doing it right in front of us. We need a new look. Put down the guns and pick up the wood. Young boys don't wanna be nothing but drug dealers and hustlers. And the problem is they doing it right in front of us. We need a new look. Put down the guns and pick up the wood.
Man, was that something? Hotter than summer. I think the tip was about a whole hundred. Now it didn't seem like the right scenery, but all the children wanted out there was a mic swing. First you heard music, then the time spirit. Down the street with two rival gangs lived. On the same block, I heard shooting, nobody that was shooting the guy shot. I looked up the block and a little girl laying down crying, holding a little girl. Man, I couldn't stand it, the pain was so deep. I didn't even know tonight if I was gonna sleep. But even tonight, times don't change, but I don't even think the time gon' remain. 17 years old now, these days gotta kill him on sight, man. These boys on straight.
Young boys don't wanna be nothing but drug dealers and hustlers. And the problem is they doing it right in front of us. Need a new look. What? Put down a gun and pick a book. Young boys don't wanna be nothing but drug dealers and hustlers. And the problem is they doing it right in front of us. Need a new look.
Life's too short, the time to give it out. It's longer than life itself, I gotta figure it out. That's the plan, to get us out the way so young, so they can regain their so-called land. Well, I'm calling all the real G's out. Let's get a hold of our young men and teach them the value of life and family. And teach them how to use their brains instead of a gun for a device. Teach them right from wrong, a lot of good advice. And tell them they can't be scared to fight. No. You win some, you lose some. Sometimes you get jumped. That's the life of a man, boy. You can't be no harm. A couple of them, nigga, you need to knuckle up.
See, that's the good thing about fight. You learn discipline. A little black guy, you'll be alright. Parents need to pay attention to their children. Huh? They might be calling out for help, and you can't hear them. There's a lot of little signs, but you might just be losing your mind. Mom and dad, your kid wanna be a crook. What? Don't worry about it, they don't wanna go to school. And got some of the old heads shook. Nah. Shit has gone crazy. Did I look the wrong way? Man, I'm scared for my own baby. Huh? We need a new look. No, let me put the gun down and pick up the book. Woo!
Young boys don't wanna be nothing but drug dealers and hustlers. And the problem is they doing it right in front of us. We need a new look. Put down the gun and pick up the book. Young boys don't wanna be nothing but drug dealers and hustlers. And the problem is they doing it right in front of us. We need a new look. Put down the gun and pick up the book.
Dog meat. Better know it. Huh?